Timmy.
Comes into this one with hits in each of his last 10 games.
Welcome back, everyone.
His recent success, and what do you think about his chances of extending his streak in this one?
Yeah, Matty, consistent hitting mechanics, a great eye, feel for the barrel right there, Matty V. I actually think it's going to continue. This guy looks so calm in the box, I don't see that he doesn't get a knock today.
Okay, we're looking forward to this one. Lineups and first pitch on the show coming up next. Future stars are
all right, welcome back,
Matt,
everyone. Sorry, that intro was a little delayed or something. I was not expecting that little cutscene or whatever we just got, but they're praising our hit streak. That thing bit like crazy. So, before we really get into this episode, I just want to say I will be missing an upload either. So, Monday, it will either be Monday. Well,
hit the other way.
We got a piece of that.
Right,
he's gonna get caught. But...
long run for the right
oh my
fielder.
God, bad. He's jogging. Let's go. Lead off double. Or not lead off double, but ribby double. 31 doubles.
Right?
We have 31 doubles.
This one a double. That's got to have the pitcher pretty upset.
So, yeah, we uploaded a video, it was like 5 minutes ago, it's like 4:30 in the morning right here, I'm just up, like, out of the busy day, but I didn't want to miss 2 days in a row, so, because I'll be going to my dad, so I'll at least miss either Monday's upload or Tuesday's. So right now, it is Monday, and I'm going to his house Monday. Well, no, okay. Okay, yeah, I will miss one day. So I'll miss Monday, because I'll just get back home on Tuesday and upload the video I have now. Technically, so I uploaded, it was Sunday's video, 4th of July day. Wow. And the 4th of July, that video, supposed to be that day, we just upload really late, but it's technically Sunday's video, upload on Monday, but so we'll miss Monday. So, I apologize about that, but I will not be here. And, yeah, so we'll be back, though, Tuesday. Darn, chop that. I don't know why I even... I didn't even move my PC, I don't know what's in there. Team's up 4-0, though. Yeah, so we'll upload it Tuesday. We'll upload this video on Tuesday. It should have been Mondays, but we will be gone. So, apologize about that, but this is what it is.
Center fielder giving chase. He's there to make the play. And
I
would have
recorded two tonight. No, I just kind of got sidetracked. I was playing the show earlier, but I didn't really think about it. And I got sidetracked and just playing with some friends. So, like, just about now.
This is when you got to get selfish. You cannot get
complacent. That was a good rip. Yes. Okay.
Right,
I thought he was going to catch that. I would have been very not happy. He's
the accelerator in the entire offense.
He's decent. Two doubles.
Get greedy and keep getting knocks and putting pressure on the defense.
We had so many doubles. And they're all like that same like spot, like just to right field. We only hit like right field doubles. It's crazy. That's a high pop up. We're totally gonna tag here.
Next to hit, Cable Ruiz comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. And that misses ball four. So with one out, that'll at least set up a double play possibility.
Hopefully we can score.
Now next here is CJ Chatham.
Nose is all stuck. Sorry about that. I mean to actually like blow up that.
On the right side of the infield. Penn is under it. Two gone.
Sorry if the energy's like, I'm not that tired, but it is 4:30 in the morning right now, so. I'm usually up at this time, but I'm kind of winding down at this time, too. Get down. Let's get down.
No.
Sometimes they just float like that. Like, they look like they're going to get down, and they just hang. Next up no. is number two. Fielder just like, I don't know, gets there. Three trips to this point. Four seam slider, sinker, change, first curve. Pitch of the AB face this guy already, but. Now dude, it's the same pitch. Minus power in my ass, right fielder, bro. That was, and no one will track it I don't down. Know about that. I don't know about that. Leading the team in homers, we only got 12, but. It's a sinker, it's nasty ball. Too. Only got 12, but we still leading the team, I guess. Would like to have like about 20 at this point in the season, but and a good bite to that slider as he swings. We should have that should have been a homer. I don't. Every pitcher gives up home runs. That's tough. Really tough. Four seam slider sinker. I hate striking out, as you guys know. It's just who doesn't though? Like I can quit. I don't know. Like strikeouts just make you so angry. Please. Oh, that's fair. Drive fair ball down no, I just say one. That's fair. I saw that land. Barely fair. And also, if I complain about being hot, it is hot. I'm sorry. Like, it was. I woke up today drenched. Just like, no blankets, just sleeping in my underwear. Drenched in sweat. Crazy. It was like. Now to the plate here is it was probably high 80s, not high 80s, but it was like 80s, dude. It was this is skied into the not air fun. Straight away center. Number two is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
It seemed like everyone had a hand in this win, and that's usually the case.
3 for 5, though. Really good game. Maybe we should play at 4:30 yet. Every game. Still a little upset about last episode. We have an 0-1 record as a pitcher this season with a .69 ERA. That's just tough.
So next to hit is Jason Guzman. He was hitless in the shutout last night. Back up the middle and in for a base hit.
Doesn't matter, dude. Like, you can throw that anywhere and it's gonna hit him right in the chest. Like, I don't know. It's a stupid thing to complain about, but I find it a little annoying at times. Three here.
Number two.
I finally got, not finally, but that event that's going on. I got Jason. I don't know if his name is Jason, but it's J A S S O N. So I would assume it's like Jason or Jason or something. Maybe I don't know. Something like that. Dominguez or Dominguez. I don't know how to say his name. Man. And I don't want to butcher it because he's like from the Dominican Republic, so he obviously probably has like a different way of pronouncing it. But I'm just gonna call him Jason Dominguez. I got him. I had like 26 wins right now. Hopefully, I plan on getting 40, but I'll be missing. Well, it ends on the 9th, so I'll be missing. I'll be able to play Tuesday, so I should. I'll be at like, I try to get 5 a day, so I should be able to get 40. I try to get 5 a day, it takes like 2 hours, it's not hard. Especially, it resets your rank every, why do you check that? Like, yeah, I mean, that might have been a ground out, so, maybe even double play. It's been checking my swings like crazy, especially in that event. Dude, it's like, so infuriating, because I have like a home run, and they'll check my swing. Then when I want them to check it, they'll not even check it, they'll just swing through it.
It's Taylor made to short. 6-4 out 3. It's a double play and the inning is over.
That really sucks.
New inning set to get
underway. The amount of sinkers I've seen in the last like week though.
I know we're not seeing a lot of offense in this.
It just makes you not want to play this game ever again. Looking to see these guys both offense. Like, why do sinkers have to be the meta? Adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs. Like, can't it just be a four seam?
Stepping in once again is
that's like those are some easy challenges for some basic rewards, but we'll take them.
Hit in the air down the
that was a good rip, a little late on it. Matias kind of got inside of it.
Now with the plate, number two,
actually not as hot anymore because it rained. It rained, but That even sometimes makes it more like sticky and stuff, and mosquitoes really come out. Oh my god, we gotta wait on that. See, them were too early. Like, I was ready for that, bro. That's so gone. That's gotta be, right? If I'm on time. I was like thinking in my head, like, don't guess fastball, and I kind of guessed fastball a little bit. But also, I don't know. I kind of didn't.
Working for the punch out and the offering.
Yeah, we're bad. Jaggers, that's tough. Should've smashed that slider. We got clutch. We moved him over on two outs, and they gave us clutch. We're taking it. That's gotta be, that and reaction have to be the easiest attributes to get. Ever.
And this is taken in easily, and just like that, two are gone to start the eighth inning.
Please. Just smack on here. Same guy, I think. No, it's not. He just has like the same exact pitches. He missed it. There goes our hit streak. Dog, like.
Matias is there now, and it's two pitches.
We keep doing these stupid things. Like, we get on hit streak, then we blow it with that. Like, we can't take stupid swings like that, man. Just even just like miss that. It doesn't even matter. Like, just. We gotta wait for our pitch a little better. We gotta be a little more patient. Like, we're so aggressive, and I feel like that's good, but it's also like, we could be batting 500 if we waited for our pitch. Like that one, like, an outside fastball. Or like, I don't know, a hanging slider, change up low. Like, if we just waited and were patient for a good pitch, and sometimes it doesn't come, but a lot of the times you'll get a good pitch to hit. Rick Poe, I like it. Ricky Ricky Poe. Come on. Just compliment your name and you're going to pick off. They call it the dog days of August for a reason. Yeah, we won last game. Like this team is right now. Man, our team is doing so hard. Like, we're really good this year. Disgusting. Don't ever throw that again. It's like a slurve, but it almost seems like it has more. More break. That's cool. We'll take it. Definitely shouldn't have swung, but we'll take it. I'm going to bounce going. I like it, buddy. That's clutch, actually. Now they can't hit any double play. Like, really clutch. You got two in scoring position. See if Ronald can. Why do we got this guy? What happened to Wander? I mean, that's a double play, though. See? Like, now we get another at bat. Probably not going to do anything with it, but we get another at bat out of it. Okay, 175. His average is bad. Like, love this guy, but his average is not good. How? I felt like we had an okay jump on that. Why did we stop on that? Whatever. Didn't score, but. Got a hit. Getting that hitting streak back on track. It's tough. It's always tough losing a good streak. I don't know how that's plus reaction, but we'll take it.
Number two is there, and he has it for the out. Striding in is
4 for 10 in the series. Contact, power, driving run. We'll just see, but our clutch is already like max. I hate power swinging. Power swinging is so bad. Contact swing honestly is pretty decent. You can still hit dingers with it too. Like, see that? That was a hit very far. That's a run. Wow, he's slow. Take it though. That's a sack fly. I think that was a hit or out. Or against our average. So we'll take it. That was a contact swing, too. I mean, that probably would have went a farther without the contact swing. Typically, the contact swing, like, it usually doesn't really even affect the power. It doesn't seem like that one it did, though. Didn't carry as much as it usually does, but got the job done.
Flew out last time up. Really? Lifted in the air out to center field.
I gotta start uploading my videos too earlier though, because like I always just don't even think about it, and like I record pretty late too, and then it's like 2 in the morning. I'm like, oh, I should probably just upload this real quick. Or like I haven't uploaded, I just don't have like the title or anything. Like, I haven't done anything to it, right? And it would just be like ready to be published. But it is what it is. I don't think.
A
Ball and a strike. I'm facing I don't really care too much if I so upload them late. I mean, it might affect the views a little bit, but if they really did, I could just upload them later. About having a career season, come on, bro. Come on. We gotta and maybe more leave that beast just not pop out. Well, which means he's doing that would offer something. Next okay, you got a lefty for some slider, sinker, this guy's dozing. Yeah, so. That was a sinker. I thought that was a fastball, I was just going to be way late on it, but this is a sinker. I wouldn't be opposed to seeing a sinker on this fastball, because it's slower, so. Honestly, if eventually you're going to hit a fastball, though, no matter how fast it is, like, you can see a fastball and be like, oh, yes. Smash it. That's good. Let's go. Not a home run. Home run, but we'll take it. What are you doing stopping, sir? Whatever. We're fine. Really single. Decent, decent. We hit that pretty hard, too. Standard is about to walk. Pretty sure the Black Widow comes out, like, Friday? I want to say Friday. I was really excited for that movie, and then I saw the advertisements and the trailer. And the trailer just disappointed me a little. I don't know why. I just wasn't vibing with the trailer as much, but you can't really judge it off that or anything. You can't really. That's unfair. You can't. You just gotta, you know, go see it. The trailer just wasn't really what I was expecting. I don't know. It just didn't give me, like, I don't know. Good vibes, if I was like, and not good vibes, or anything, but like, I don't know, I just was a little disappointed in it. I don't know why, it just kind of was, but definitely see it eventually. Not sure when, probably actually see it soon, because I have an announcement. I have an announcement that will be coming out later in July, like July 10th, like July 15th, in that range, we'll have an announcement. Decently exciting announcement, too. He's all right, have a good game, though.
The big leagues, and he's doing it as a two-way player. Jenny Finch is with me. Jenny, based on his development so far, what can we expect of him as a two-way player in the show?
It's going to be a struggle. He has a lot to prove. All eyes are going to be on him. But he's been able to have success at every single level. And he's proving all those naysayers wrong. It's going to be exciting to watch it pan out.
Jenny, there's going to be a lot of attention focused on him if and when he gets the call. What advice would you give him to deal with that attention?
I would just say, you know, it's one day at a time, one pitch at a time. Be who you are and take it one step at a time. And don't get all involved in the hype. Don't try to be somebody you're not. Just keep playing and being the same player that you've been to get to this point.
Interesting. I don't know. Wasn't that interesting? Interesting. Sometimes I, like, slur my words. I just, like, speak too fast. I just, like, try to get it out too fast. Like, I'd be like, it's very interesting. Something like that. I don't know. Actually, I said it pretty well there. But that's going to wrap up this episode. Again, sorry if we will miss Monday. We'll be back Tuesday. This episode will be up Tuesday. So, yeah. We're just missing Monday. Technically not. Like, technically we'd be missing Sunday. Or, I don't know. We missed, technically, a lot of days back. But, like, it's just we upload late. So, whatever. But, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, please like and sub. Because it means a lot. We're on the road to 50. We're super close, too. But I'll see you guys next time. Peace.